I have a daughter, Lisa Dawn, that is carrying on in his footsteps, and she has almost the same kind of energy and talent like her father. And I feel that he lives so much in her that and my children. I'm just so proud because I think Ron, as a performer, as a writer, as even a producer, I think what surpassed him is that he was a good human being, really. I don't care that some of the frailties in his personality is overshadowed by being a good human being, because he was very gentle and very sensitive. He had sensitivity.
For once in my life, I have